word.
No, we got consumed by those stupid scary face videos from YouTube. So it turns out this was all just a simulation to go into the mind of a boy in a coma.
Sing a song of sixpence.
I'm guessing that's code for why the fuck are we wearing Twizzler catsuits?
Four and 20 black pants.
Yeah, this nursery rhyme thing is one of the many pointless tidbits that really have no purpose. Like, why do they need a code to know if she's okay? Couldn't they just ask, hey, you okay?